It's me, Barnum, from Bowerstone, remember? You helped me with my picture-taking business. Not that it ever took off. Still gam-plussled about that one. But let's not waste time talking about the past. Look at you now, all grown up. A proper adventurer, too. I bet that sister of yours is very proud. Me, I'm in a bit of a custard right now, and it was all going so well. I made the deal of the century just the other day. This wonderfully strange fella sold me the bridge in Rookridge. Cost me every last piece of gold I had, but a thing like that pays for itself, what with all the trade tolls and everything. Only now, the valley thing's fallen to pieces, and no one can get close enough to reconstructify it. Bandits, you see. Bunch of spruckless rotters. Probably saw them on your way here. Keep popping up all over the place, they do. You couldn't give them a proper seeing to, could you? For old time's sakes. Oh, I'd be positively ambidextrous if you would. You could even have me old thesaurus. I'm out of my heart now anyway. I'm ruined if my bridge doesn't get rebuilt. Won't be the first time, I can tell you. So you'll get rid of all the bandits in Rookridge? Wondrous! I knew I could count on you, old friend. Please be careful, though. These villains are a dangerous lot. The guards haven't had much luck, but with you on board, I know it will all turn out spiffingly. That gold will be rolling in no time.
Something they like.
Better tell the boss.
Game.
I usually like that really rich book. Thank you.
Use your map to see where quests and jobs are. Your map can give you information about regions, points of interest, and much more. I suggest you look at your quests now. When you select a quest, it becomes your current objective. If you like, you can quickly travel to a next stage of your quest as well. Of course, quests are only one way of gaining renown. You could always marry into the village if you're feeling particularly adventurous. Once you find a quest you like the sound of, you can read about it and find out more.
Think you're gonna catch me? Why do you think they call me Dash? Stupid! How could I run the guards before I was out of nappies? What chance have you got? The last idiot who tried to chase me went blue in the face and killed over, and I was already miles away. I could shoot your smug mug all day long. Sorry, scum, gotta dash. Still there? You're wasting your time, you drowsy slut. Rook reaches mine, you hear? I'll use your blood to paint the sign with my name on it. bother coming after me. I'm the fastest man in Albion.
Where is you ain't hurt, are you?
Lost your damn dog! Go chase a chain of sausages, you vicious mutt!
Well done. Your actions continue to shape the world.